Hey, College 101 class, it's Andra Spencer, your instructor here. Can you believe it? It's week 8. I can't believe it either. This last week actually felt super long in a lot of ways, but when I look at the overall picture, I was like, man, time is flying. And before we know it, the quarter is wrapping up. So take a look at the calendar, what's coming up, and we'll go with that. My kids going to school, one of the mantras that they had is being safe, responsible, and respectful. And when I look at this upcoming module that we have, Module 8, that's in essence what we're talking about here. Students' rights and responsibilities, taking a look at bystander intervention, and care. So how we engage in our community, how we watch out for one another in our community, it falls down to a lot of that being safe, responsible, and respectful. Giving you a heads up, you're going to be looking at code of conduct. Some of this is coming from Washington State, but every institution has that ability to set their own standards. Though as a state institution, a lot of what we have is uniform out of Olympia. Also, to let you know, we are going to get into bystander intervention and talk about content that might be sensitive for some of you, wanting to be respectful of that. If you are concerned about your ability to engage with the material in this module, please send me an email. We can talk about how we can navigate that. So we're not looking to trigger anyone and probably would have you jump ahead to the resource in 8.6, which gets into resources at Clark College that are meant to support you. Either as an individual going through it or how to get advice. So take a look at that. Heads up also, we're gonna be heading into the 8th week of the quarter. This is the week when students can officially withdraw from class and a W will appear on the transcript. It doesn't get factored into your GPA, but it will show that you withdrew from the class. So if you don't think you can successfully pass a class, I would encourage you to talk to your instructor these next couple days and then take action. I'm not talking to you directly unless I sent you a message directly about that, but just be advised. This is pretty standard every quarter, 8th week. Make that decision whether you think you can complete the course successfully and then take action. All right, folks, I'll see you in the modules, and don't hesitate to reach out to me. Take care, and just want to give a special shout out to our veterans, either in the classroom and in our community. So thank you for your service. Have a great week, folks.